Hello everyone. In this video I show you how to clean the inside of a Tamron 18-270mm lens. This method works on many other Tamron lenses also. As you zoom in and out, the air goes in and out too from the lens, and the lens collects dust inside. Mostly the dust is between the front lens and the second lens element. And in this case, it is very easy to remove the front lens, so it is very easy to clean the inside of a lens. So in this video, I show you how to remove the front lens element, clean the lens, and then assemble the lens. Before I would start, let me talk about the tools that I will use to clean the lens. For disassembly and assembly, I will use a PH30 screwdriver, a plastic tweezers, a permanent marker and a suction cup. For cleaning the lens, I will use an air pump, a microfiber cloth, lens cleaning fluid and a brush. I will use also a flashlight to check the surface of the lens elements. If you're interested in buying them, then the links are in the description below. Thank you very much for watching my video. If you find that video useful, informative and adds value to you, then like it, share it, subscribe to my channel and consider donating. The links are in the description below. If you have anything to add to this video, then share it in the comment section below. So let's get started. This is the lens which has some dust inside. Remove the plastic cover to get access to the screws which are holding the front lens element. Use a plastic tweezers and be careful not to scratch the lens. Remove those three screws from the front of the lens. Mark the position of the front cover ring. Mark the position of the front lens element. The front lens is calibrated, so it is important to put back at the same position as it was. Remove the screws. Lift up the front lens element using a suction cup. Let's clean the lens. I use an air pump, a hard brush and a soft brush to remove the dust from inside the lens tube, and use lens cleaning fluid and microfiber cloth to clean the surface of the lens elements. Then I use a flashlight to check if there are any dust, smudges or marks left on the lens elements. When using the air pump or the brush, hold the lens downward so the dust will fall off the lens. Also, store the lens downward when cleaning the front lens element, that way the dust in the air will not get inside of the lens tube. When cleaning the front lens element, place it on a microfiber cloth so the table will not scratch it. There is the mark, which will be aligned with the mark on the lens barrel. Use a suction cup to hold the lens. Put back the screws. Don't tighten them completely. Align the marks, make sure that the front lens is on the original position, then tighten the screws. Clean the front lens element. Clean the front lens cover. Align the front lens cover with the mark on the lens barrel. Put back the three screws which are holding the lens. Put back the front lens cover. Those two should be connected. Clean the front lens and then check it with the flashlight. We are done with cleaning the lens. Thank you very much for watching my video. If you find that video useful, informative, and adds value to you, then like it, share it, subscribe to my channel, and consider donating. Links are in the description below. If you have anything to add to this video, then share it in the comment section below. See you next time in another video.